Let's see if we can finish this thing up tonight. I don't know how much longer's left, so maybe not. It's getting late already. Maybe got like an hour.
What's happening? Wolves? All over the island. We'll be okay. She protects us.
Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven. That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close. But it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Lead the way.
Everyone's left to fight the wolves. How's your arm? Arm's fine. I'm just tired. Yara. Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner.
She guides us. That's down the street.
Get inside, quickly.
Under the door, quickly. We're leaving so many people behind.
We can't help them.
I know.
Stay close to me.
Okay.
Oh, God.
We need to get off the street.
Abby, this way.
Where are we meeting up with Isaac?
Over by the old radio tower. It's a little way from here.
Can we get away from these guys?
Yeah. We're going a different way. The alley across the street.
Go. We need your help. Come on. Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going.
Oh shit.
Yara,
no way.
Come on. No! Come on. I can't leave her here! Stay back! Drop it! Now!
Oh shit!
It's Abby!
Oh,
stay
back! Fuck.
Stand down!
Isaac!
The hell are you doing?
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
By the way, we'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid!
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving.
Oh shit.
Love, we need to move. She's gone. Oh my god, she's gone. Come on. Those were your fucking people. You're my people. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah? Okay. Okay. Follow me. Grab what you can.
I have everything I need.
know this was a bad idea. Yeah, freaking idiot.
It's Kathy!
Another dead soldier! They're here somewhere!
Lev, you still with me?
Yeah.
Let's get to the exit. Hold on a sec.
I'll keep eyes.
I mean, that's a damn good shot, considering I was, like, over there.
Cover me.
Yeah.
I got it. Go.
Abby, you killed those wolves.
It doesn't matter. I'm getting off this island. Which way?
There's a radio station up ahead. We're gonna cut through.
How far is this Haven place from here?
Still got a ways to go.
Lev, get the ladder for me.
In here. Here.
All right, what have I got? Is that Haven?
Yeah. What's left of it?
Lev, where are the boats?
On the docks. Past the fires.
Then we better get down there before they're all gone, right?
Yes.
We're not dying on this island.
I know.
Let's get down there. Where do we go?
Follow the stone bridges.
Okay.
Cut those storms
Follow my
down.
Lead. Try it!
guard down. Abby, I have an idea. We can use that horse! Lev, come on!
You know how to ride?
More or less. Hang on! Ha! Keep low! Just keep pointing the way!
Up ahead!
Here we go! Get ready!
Abby!
Are there.
Fuck it. Nothing is stopping us.
Nothing is stopping us.
Hang on!
Abby! No!
Oh, somebody got lucky. Oh, what the hell?
What the fuck is he doing?
Just over this hill.
Fucking outsiders.
Oh.
Oh, man.
Let's get out of the rain.
Yeah.
Stay behind me.
Motherfuck.
What do we do when we find
him? Just figure out how to get in first. Lights are on. Still with me, Lev?
Yes.
Keep looking. Okay, grab that ladder. Ready? Thank you. Careful. Stay close. Where are you?
See this, you son of a bitch. She's gonna love it.
Hands up. Back away from your shit. I said back up!
You're making a big mistake.
Don't fucking turn around. Lev, keep your bow on him. Get on the ground.
You gonna kill me like a coward?
Shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here.
Stand up now.
Don't you fucking dare.
Shut the fuck up. All right. Stop. Stop. Toss your weapon. Toss your weapon.
Fuck. No. No.
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go. You killed my friends. We let you both live. And you wasted it.
Wait!
Get off of her! Watch the exits. Don't let her leave.
Huh.
Fuck! Don't you fucking run!
Got you!
stuff. I don't get it. Thought I had you. Oh. Oh. Oh, damn. Oh, shit. Oh.
Stop. She had nothing to do with it.
No.
Hey, buddy. What's wrong? I got you. Yeah, it's okay. We're good.
Hey, you like these guys, huh? They got some crazy hair. Dina!
I'm in the kitchen!
Oh, what's up, you little goobers? Hey. Thanks for doing the dishes.
You can thank me by putting on some music.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do. Some tunes. Ah, you want a boogie, huh? All right.
Oh, fuck yeah. I love this song.
Your mom is very easy to please.
I'm with you. My bar is very low. Ooh, look at those moves.
These moves?
Yeah.
Ooh, look at Mama go.
Mm?
Oh, wow. Ooh. Oh, oh no.
Oh, no. This is kind of working on me.
You're weird.
I'm aware. Okay. Okay, you're distracting me.
No.
Okay. All right. Go.
Okay.
Oh, hey. I think I left Ollie outside. You mind bringing him back in?
Yeah, sure thing.
Hmm.
Where is he?
Pretty sure he's on the tractor.
You want some fresh air? Hey, Ollie. What are you doing out here? Hang on, buddy. Yeah, there we go. It's pretty, right? Hey, you know what? I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. When your hands are bigger. And you're not pooping your pants all the time. It's all right. Everybody does it. Got a lot of stories to tell you. When you're older. Much older. I don't even know where to begin. All right, little spud. We should go check on Mama.
I'm gonna go hang up the laundry.
We will. Say hi to your Auntie Talia.
Hi, Auntie Talia.
who's that handsome fella, huh? Bull. Man, tough crowd.
Does he need his jacket?
No, he's fine.
More?
You can tell me to stop. Should I stop?
Okay, enough. Seriously?
You want to pet him? Here. All right, here you go. Oh, 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 gentle, gentle, gentle. Just like that. There you go.
Yeah. Hey.
Hey.
I'll take him. Can you get the sheep into the barn?
Oh, I got him. I can do it.
Yeah?
Yeah. Won't you rest it up?
Okay, here.
Come on.
Get you in there. Don't stay out too long. He still needs a bath.
Shh. I'm like the herding master.
Listen up, sheep. Your dinner awaits you in the barn, so come on. Snowy, barn time.
Daisy, head on in.
Wow, that's a lot of sheep. How many do you think that is?
Let's count. One, two.
Better stop, because I'm getting sleepy. Eugene. Hey, hey, inside, inside. Todd, move it or lose it. We definitely have way too many sheep. Hey, what do you say we eat some of them? Tasty snack. You warm enough, buddy? Just a few more. I got one for you. What's the quietest animal on a farm? A sheep. When you're older, you're gonna have a deep appreciation for these jokes. Okay, one more. What do you get when you cross an angry sheep and a mad cow? An animal that's in a bad mood. Yeah, Mama likes that one too.
Okay, guys, we'll see you tomorrow. How'd you get out? Come on, little dude. Come on, little guy. Do you want to eat?
Good. Haven't had any excitement in a while. Hey, where you been?
Hunting. Took a little longer than I thought.
Who's here?
Just come inside.
Ow. Ow. Well, that's quite a bit there.
Hey, Tommy.
There you are.
Here, we take it.
Come here, bud. Oh, yeah.
Go.
Here.
Oh, I got it.
Good to see you.
You too. He's getting heavy.
No, he's just a big ball of muscle.
Town's good? Maria good?
Oh, she's fine. We're taking some time apart.
Sorry.
Nah. We talked about it a lot, and yeah, it's what we both want, so. Okay. Oh, come sit. I got something to show you. It's So I've been putting out feelers for months now. And this new guy heard my story. He told me about a woman that he traded with while he was moving through California. Described her as built like an ox, traveling with a kid with scars across his face. He said they're living along this coast in a beach sailboat right here. That's gotta be her.
We're done with that, so.
Reckon it's easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here?
Hey.
I'll make her pay.
Tommy.
That's what you said when we got back to Jackson.
Tommy.
What a joke.
Can you take him, please?
Yeah.
What was that?
Nothing.
God damn it, Tommy. You know what we've been through.
I'll say, she made me a promise.
I don't fucking care.
I know you don't. That's your goddamn problem.
Listen,
go ahead, go.
the standing on the right. Jensen Gamer is standing around, picking little city to the right.
I hate these things.
Tell me about it.
Your old man really laid into me today.
What happened?
Another big lecture about my patrols. Don't go here, don't go there. It's funny how involved he gets whenever you're scheduled to go out.
Yeah.
She's putting on quite the show.
I give you guys 2 weeks until you're back together.
Not gonna happen. She, say something to you?
Make it 1 week.
Ellie! Hey! What took you so long?
Well, I'm here, aren't I?
Dina?
Jesse.
Come on.
Hey, don't forget, we're heading out early, so get some rest.
Yes, sir.
You're such a dick. Come on. Don't you start with me. Okay, I have a very serious question for you. How bad do I smell? Like a hot pile of garbage? Oh, okay.
Oh.
How about that?
Gross.
You love it. Guy in this room is staring at you right now. Maybe they're staring at you. Or not. Maybe they're jealous of you. I'm just a girl. Not a threat.
Family event.
Sorry. Sorry.
Remember next time there's kids around.
Yeah, like you're setting such a great example.
Oh, just what this town needs. Another loudmouth dyke.
The fuck did you just say?
Ellie,
hey.
Ellie, don't.
Get the hell out of here.
Get your hands off me.
Hey! Enough. For a walk.
What about them?
You worry about yourself.
Let's get you some fresh air.
You're all right, kiddo.
What is wrong with you?
He had no right.
And you do? I don't need your fucking help, Joel.
Right.
Hey. Hey. Man, it's been a while since he slept this long, huh? He had a day. Yeah.
He's fine. Go back to bed. We'll talk about it in the morning, okay?
I have to finish it.
You don't owe Tommy anything.
I don't sleep. I don't eat. I'm not like you, Dina.
What? You think this is easy? For you and for him, I deal with it.
I love you.
Prove it. Stay. So what? I'm just supposed to sit here and wait for you? For God knows how long, just thinking you're fucking dead the entire time?
I don't plan on dying.
Yeah, well, neither did Jesse. Or Joel. Hey, stop. Hey, come on. We've got a family. She doesn't get to be more important than that.
No. Wow.
I'm not gonna do this again.
That's up to you.
Street a week ago. I can't believe you traded a pistol for this.
It's a lead.
No way that guy saw fireflies over here.
Stop. I feel good about this.
Well, I don't.
Come on.
It's not going to be on that side. It's all evens. /24/17. Getting warmer.
Oh, I hope not. I'm sweating already. Hey, something's out there.
Oh, Good.
You knew something was out there.
Yes, you did. Keep your guard up. Let's go back to finding that house.
2425.
Attaboy.
Fireflies are still out there.
Yeah.
What do you think they're up to?
I don't know. The goal was always to restore society. I mean, there's all sorts of ways to go about it. Let's wear graffiti.
Does that mean fireflies?
No. Nothing I recognize, at least.
Seems like a strange place to find a resistance group.
We had all sorts of outposts. Big and small. Best way to hide from the army. Let's see. Good enough.
This looks abandoned.
Keep searching.
They painted the indoors to look like the outdoors, but plants don't look like that.
It's more like a child's dream version of the outdoors. In the old world, it'd be common for them to decorate kids' rooms like this. My dad painted a colorful jungle for me.
Oh. Kara would have loved that.
I bet she would have.
Maybe there's another way in?
Are you being positive?
I'm trying to be helpful.
You're always helpful. 2425 Constance. This is the place.
Okay, but there's nothing here.
We don't know that yet. Lev, I think we're done here.
No, wait. In here.
You find something?
Scratches.
Scooch. Hello?
since anyone's been here.
Unfortunately, I have to agree with you. Pretty nice barracks, all things considered. They were here for a while.
That's the shower, right?
Mm-hmm. They had power down here. Look around. Guess they've got solar.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is...
Do you see a call sign anywhere?
Oh, what?
It's a short list of numbers and letters. Fuck it. This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by. Is anyone out there?
What's this?
Those are frequencies.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
I don't know.
Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
2425 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
Well, how about that? We pulled everyone back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now, with a few more every month.
Owen was right. You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay. Okay, we'll see you soon. Over and out.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara. Over and out.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
Okay, fine. You were right.
What was that?
Why
do you make me repeat whenever I'm wrong?
Because it makes me feel better. And because it happens so rarely.
Hey, this way.
Jeez. Oh, damn.
I'm chilling now. Tyra. Here, let me see you. You ready?
Wait, what are you doing? Wait. Fuck, man!
You're fine. Get that little one.
Don't you fucking touch him!
Oh, shit. What a hell of a catch, huh?
Where'd you go from here? Two, four, two, five, Constance. Yeah, that's gotta be it. She get up to the street from here.
Man, I don't know. I thought I was at the end. Maybe a little post-credit scene, but yeah, I don't know how much more is left, so I guess there's gonna be a session 14. Have a good night, all.